that came out. It's my birthday. Happy birthday to me. And my new life will ride.
Happy birthday.
Yes.
Let's hear tonight. We want to do this birthday toast to the birthday girl. And that wasn't a toast.
Happy birthday.
I want to say thank you.
Happy birthday.
Always say my hair. Always say my hair and everything else. I'm sure everybody just had to love you. I love you. Thanks for bringing it to this little nice little, you know.
What? Oh, so to each his own. I wish you the best and I hope everything works out, but you know how I truly am.
You know I love you to death, friend. I wish the best for you. I hope that he everything you want him to be for you. But if he ain't, you know how we do and I got you.
I'm so excited for you and your new man. I just know everything's gonna work out for you because you got the faith and the trust, and you guys have a lot of honesty. And with that, you can't lose me.
Marlisa, I'm so happy for you. I just want you to let him get divorced first, though.
Everything work out for you.
Marlisa, you are amazing. You're the best. You deserve the best. So I wish blessings to you and your
friends. All right. Congratulations, my friend. Hope everything works out for you and your new boo. You are my hairstylist and you're my friend, so of course I feel like I needed to share this with you before things escalate with you and your new life. And just want to let you know that Rob have got down before.
Got down?
I mean, I just said that to say that was before you, so.
But I'm saying got down like what?
Had sex.
I'm sorry, what? Excuse
no,
me?
No, and I'm saying this to say it was before you, and I didn't want it to come out later, so I'd rather tell you now than later.
So I'm trying to understand, why would this be the perfect time for you to bring it up?
Because, I don't know, I just felt the need to say it right then and
but
there.
Why?
Yeah.
But why?
That the truth comes out.
Yeah.
I mean, that is fine, but I'm just trying to figure out why at my birthday dinner, my man has not got home to defend himself, to even tell me if he even know this girl. Why did she feel the need at my birthday dinner, as my client, to come out and tell me she had sex with my man? I'm sorry.
It's clear your women love messing with married men.
I'm sorry. Well, hold on. Let me check something right here. First of all, my man is separated. Let's clear that up. Hello?
Hi, babe. How are you?
I'm sitting at the table and I'm having dinner with a lady. I mean, it's my birthday. And something came across a little bathroom to me. And I just felt the need to address it to you. So I guess I was negligent to the fact that you and Nikki Latrice. Oh, you don't know who she is.
Thank you.
Y'all did what?
We had sex. And it was before you. So it's like, I don't think you should even elaborate on it because.
But my man said he don't even know you.
I mean, it's y'all future now, so I have nothing to do with y'all going forward.
That's what I'm saying.
No, because if you would have found out later, then you would have been coming at me sideways. So I'd rather tell you now up front, rather than, and then somebody else, or he tell you later, and then you'll look at it like he keeping secrets or I'm keeping secrets, but we got something going on later, so I'd rather tell you now, and then it wouldn't be no later.
I appreciate the fact that she came out and, you know, addressed the whole situation. Regardless if your birthday dinner or not, it's out on the table now. And I wish y'all the best too. I'm glad I got you drunk that night.
That's when you got, you know, knocked up and everything. It's okay, cuz.
Well, I appreciate your appreciation. However, that does not have nothing to do with the way I appreciate. Guess what? Your honesty, well deserved.
Thank you.
Right thing, wrong time.
Alright.
Okay.
And that's good.
So next time, keep it to yourself. Okay?
That's good.
Thank you. I think this night is over.
I'm out of here.
I'll see y'all later.
Look at
that.
I'm out of here.
See y'all out.